boundary will mop up. Played a short pass to Tiedemann, then gets it back. Young Leicester graduate. And Maddison swings it in. And there is Iheanacho! Kelechi Iheanacho opens the scoring. His first Premier League goal of the season. It could be a big one. Gorgeous ball in from Maddison. Iheanacho did the rest after 17 minutes. It's Fulham 0, Leicester 1.
What a ball this is from James Maddison. I'm right behind this, Chris. And when the ball comes to him, I think it might have been Choudhury who was involved in actually winning the ball back. But the ball's played to Maddison. And he takes one touch and he just whips the ball in. You don't, I always say, you don't have to beat players. You just put the ball into a dangerous area. And the cross is absolutely sensational for Iheanacho. And it's not an easy chance. But what he does, where he heads it back, the way the goalkeeper's moving away from, and it always makes it hard for goalkeeper because they can't adjust their feet, they can't get back, and it's a really, really good goal. It's a top goal for Leicester. Brendan Rodgers is well pleased. I'm pleased for Iheanacho because he must have been frustrated. We're just talking about over the last few weeks, we've been frustrated, but it's a brilliant ball from Maddison and a wonderful header from Iheanacho.
We were just talking in this game about saying to Brendan Rodgers and making an impact, if you like. Choudhury started the move, if you like, winning the ball, and Iheanacho finished it. Brendan Rodgers will be delighted.